7 has taken a strong lead, but nothing 5 can't work up. They're going to be right behind it. It's going to be neck and neck for the bulk of the race. We're going to see who's going to be a winner over here. 7's taking another strong lead. It's going to be tough for 5 to catch up at this point, but it's not impossible. I've seen it done. Number 7 is going to be close to the end. It is going to be a close one for number 7. Number 5 is right there, right behind her. And 7 is going to be a winner.